You two have known each other since you were teenagers, essentially. What have you learned about each other in quarantine that you did not know before now?
Interesting.
So we'll tell you, your producer asked us this. We have nothing. We had a moment of silence of realizing that it's really hard to learn something about each other 20 years into a friendship. But the one thing that I can say is my husband's a really good teacher. So we're, you know, homeschooling our kids now.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And we're piggybacking on the school's Zoom sessions and then extending it. And I have learned about myself, I am not a good teacher. And I clearly don't have that skill set. But my husband's fantastic at it. So I will say that that's something that I think that I learned about you.
Aww.
Although you're very good at explaining things. So I guess that's pretty.
I'm really struggling with this because I feel like I know you so well, but I'll say one thing that I realize that you're even better at than I already thought that you were, which is
just give you so many things.
I'm a focus on one thing at a time kind of person. Like I can only have like one drawer open at a time in life. Like if I'm working, it's the work drawer and that's what's open and that's it. And I'm in that drawer. Mila can have 12 drawers open at the same time and somehow manage the whole thing. Like I have to go to like a closet to get my work done so that the kids aren't like zooming through. And she can like be, have like literally like teaching the kid how to ride a bike while cooking, while on a producer call at the same time and somehow pull it all off. And I don't know how you do that. Like it's even more amazing than I thought it was.
I'm not saying I do it well. I'm just simply doing it.